hello, and today I'm back with Mixzilly training with Fritz 18. Let's have some good chess, let's have fun, and let's go!
With Fritz 18.
Tactics, let's go! Those will be simple, right? Yeah. I can read puzzle's mind. Knight f2. That's not art move in my opinion, but it says that it is. It's funny. Ooh, let's go! It already started. Yahoo! Like bishop f2, rook f2, rook c2, rook c2, queen d1. Rook b3, bishop f2, and then queen d2. Both look good, kinda. I think rook b3, rook d4. Wait, but bishop f2, rook f2. Wait. Ah, rook c2. Yeah, I was like, wait, what did I plan? I mean, I'm not sure. Best thing I see is win a pawn. Well. Somehow it's correct. I don't understand how, but somehow. Okay. To move and win half. Queen f6, then queen f8, then and then knight e5, win a queen, but you just give up. And yeah. Here, bishop a2, queen a2, and queen e1. Nice. Rook h2, rook h3. Looks very good. Pretty much, yeah, this bishop f3, rook h3, and it's done. Cool. Yeah, that's rook c3, queen f1. Let's go. Knight e3, knight d5. Yep. That's mate in one, rook e4. Yep. Next puzzle. Knight h4, knight f5, probably. Or just knight h4. Here. Bishop c3. And rook c3, I take, and then queen c1. Nice. Yeah, that's very difficult. Okay. I still think I'm going to solve it. Rook b1, rook b1. Wait. B1, rook b1, this. Yeah, now rook e7 or rook h6, I'm not sure. Rook e8. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that it's rook e8. That's difficult, then should be easy. Knight d7, queen d7, queen d7, if rook d7, bishop f5, nice. Master level, oh boy. Rook e4 is quite weird, but maybe good. Interesting. Yeah, rook e4 is crazy, but good move. Can't believe it is. guess, yeah. Now, this and that. Oh, puzzle continues. Oh boy. I mean, I guess knight e6 or knight e4? A knight e4, my knight hangs, so probably knight e6. Let's go! Alright, let's go to play chess. I got 26-31. Nice. Whoa! Insta open and I'm playing BossterMMS. It's from Indonesia. Good luck. Wow. Never had anything like this before. Whoa. A6. Qe7. Okay. Idea knight f6, so yeah, basically, idea is normal development. Okay. It's c3, knight f6. He thought for quite some time, actually. This, let's go for knight c6. Okay. This, bishop e7, if castle then castle back, yep. Castle. Alright. This, I mean d6 or b6, b6 I think is cool, but b6 pawn is kinda a weakness afterwards, so let's go for d6. Bishop d7, I guess knight e5 isn't that scary, I can just take, and I think I should be fine. Okay. f4. Okay, c8. Alright. Okay, b4. Yeah, he's putting pressure. Let's take. Not this thing you really want to do, but let's take. Okay, this e5, I guess. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm not sure if I really like my position. But okay. This stake. That. Bishop e6. Ay-yi-yi. Can't say I really like my position here, you know. This. No! How did I move that? I wanted rook c. Okay. I somehow did like, oh, okay. I don't know. I somehow managed to do like e8 square. And basically I managed to do, I just have no idea how I did it, you know? I did something like this. I don't know how. Nice, very nice. I mean, I guess I wasn't better. Anyways, but... here. Rook g3. We can just go for c7. Yeah, basically it's completely winning. Yeah. This king h7. How did I again do that? I don't know. I wanted rook ace. That just looks so weird. I don't know. I somehow managed to do same mistake twice. Hello, game BossterMMS is from Indonesia. How many queens will I promote? Your, type your bets in the comments. Three queens. Okay, it's 20. Nope. Maybe you can stalemate. Let's go, just still made me promote two more queens. Do it. Take my pawns. Okay. Let me boss to MMS. He's from Indonesia. Good game. Does he want to mate me with the pawn? Oh no, okay. Yeah, bishop d5 or rook cd8, I would be worse, but... But okay, good game, smiles, and smile, he's from... Wait, not Italy, Indonesia. Good game. Boop. Alright, so I mean, yeah, maybe I didn't play best, but it seems that he did play quite very, very good. So, first line, bishop b2, first line. Very good opponent. Yeah, I guess I wouldn't have much chances, but it's just a mistake. I had to go for, I mean, I want rook cd8, okay, that would have been better, you would have found it. I wanted rook e8, that also would have been better. So, okay, not a disaster yet to go for bishop d5. Okay, so basically king h8. King h1. c5 is better, but still. Little bit of chances, and yeah, basically then I just rook down, and then he didn't want to make me. He just revolted three queens. And then yeah, he checked queen and mate. And I'll dream BossterMMS. Control S. Good game. Oh, 57, okay. Okay, no immediate opponent, so let's solve puzzles, and here we go. I got master level. I started getting master level ones. Bishop f6, bishop f6, knight f5 looks very cool, you know. Okay. It was knight f5, a bit other move for 3 weeks. Okay. Oh, I got an opponent. Playing Angel Oviedo. Good luck. Let's play c3. He knows his about his trap, so he didn't want to fall for it. Okay, rate my actor play from 1 to 10. Okay, castle. D4, and let's take with the knight. I cannot take with the pawn. Maybe somewhat miss Mora. I don't know why I gasped. But okay, I mean, like rook d1, no, I'm not a gambit player. I think he already developed quite well for me to sacrifice. This f4. Okay. This knight d2. If he's going to play e5, knight f5. Looks good. Let's go for a4. Okay. Play bishop f3, just like creating some trap like e5, because I think a4 pawn, I mean, it is hanging, but I'm pretty sure it won't fall. I mean, I don't know what I was saying, but yeah, basically what I meant to say, a4 pawn is hanging and I don't think he has a way to defend it. Yeah, and I said something really weird. I don't know. I kind of don't even remember what it was, so that's how weird it was. Play queen a5. Let's trade queens off. Okay. Queen b, okay, interesting. I guess I might try b4 because I'm pretty sure. Whoa! Nice! I'm not sure, I think it maybe was a mouse slip or. I mean, he pre moved. He maybe just accidentally did a pre move and he didn't have time to cancel it. Oh well. like twice last game, I made something I don't know how I made. Here I get lucky, so yeah, it comes back. And Andrea Mangela Oviedo, good game. Smile. Saying smile. He said, I don't know. GG. So yeah, I think it's quite fair. Because I think I already had nicer position. And yeah, previous game, I mean, I was worse. But I made something, I don't know what was it. So yeah, and yeah. Alright, e4. Yeah, unusual that I played, but yeah. e6 in next, I had to go for e5 or a6, okay. d4, c takes d9, d4, e5. And it's equal, okay. d4, this. f4 was a mistake, you know. I have to go for c4. Ah, okay, then. Like knight c3, z, or z's. And this, so yeah, and I'm slightly better. Bishop e7. This. Now the inaccuracy from me, I have to go for c4 again. b5, z's. This. Queen a4, castle. Queen a5, queen b8, b4. It's actually slightly worse. So, but yeah, queen 7 just blunder. Here to go for rook c8. And to, I don't know, I felt like I'm better, but so you can see Stockfish doesn't say so. Knight 3 and he's better. Cool. Okay. But after Queen 7 open resign, Andrea Mangela Oviedo. Good game. Thank you. Games on play chess. 58. Cool. Let's play against the rook.
Where have you been? I've been waiting for you.
Play with black. Good luck. Oh, nice. Yeah, basically we speedrun the opening. Let's play rook e8. He was smiling so, yeah, like, I can't even show it. His smile was so big. I actually, yeah, like, look. I actually thought he's already winning. I was like, wait, what did I do to lose it? But it's a little troll from the rook. Yeah, it is always funny, like. Okay, takes. Slightly better. I'm thinking that I can play knight e5, I think. Why does the edge? The position is equal. Yeah, so basically he has so small advantage. Can't even see it. I mean, Stockfish, Fritz can. But for me as human, I cannot. Let's take. And if you would have take with win, I'd bishop h2. But he doesn't want me to make my ideas come true. So he played knight f3. Why would you do that? I thought you were a cool rook. I mean, yeah, he's still cool, but. But okay, let's play bishop b6. Yeah, I mean, maybe I'm not playing on first line, but. But, yeah. 95? Maybe I'm. It's weird, but it seems good. Basically, bishop b5, bishop d5, and if queen d5, if bishop h2, and I win. On the edge, yeah, that is on the edge, but it says it's interesting move. Yeah, I also think it is quite interesting. Bishop d4, knight f4. Yeah, basically, why on the edge? Because I'm close to failing. Is he just going to repeat? No, thank you. Thank you so much. Maybe queen like a5 would have been better. I'm not sure. So now he's slightly better. Ah, not equal. He was slightly better. But now first loan. Knight f4, another on the edge move. Bishop f4, another super on the edge move. Oh. I'm actually surprised how many on the edge moves there are. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I mean, bishop f4, in my opinion, is cool. Maybe I can play h6 or f6 first. F6 doesn't look good, but h6. Okay, please don't say that you're going to take on h6, please. Yeah, yes, I see that I'm fine there. Okay, rook ad1. Yes, an edge. The position is simple. I mean, for me, it kind of feels that the position is not equal at all. Feel like he has a big advantage, but alright, I mean, he says it's equal. I guess I just have to say yes, it is, and believe in it. Okay. I want bishop f4, or something like this at least. Bishop f4. Yeah, bishop e6, or queen d2, or just queen e6 is interesting to consider. Oh, queen e5. Oh, wow. That's interesting. G4 is interesting. Yeah, let's try G4. Precise. He's smiling, but not so big smile, so I guess it's fine. Okay, bishop G4. I saw that he thinks position is equal. I saw it. So, okay. Yeah, I didn't see queen b4. Oh, queen b6. Uh-huh. But I think, like, bishop f3? No, queen 7. Maybe not. Hold on. Let's put my queen to the right place. Just so I don't throw it away. I think queen 7 is a good... No! I need queen b5, I guess. Oh no, he's smiling. Well, nice that I make other people, but I guess he's not a human, other guys happy, but okay. Yeah, I need maybe queen b5. Yeah, now I see why it's not so good. No, I think it's still just slightly better position for him. I think he has some enormous lead. Guess takes. Rook here. Yeah, rook 1 to d, rook d7. Easy move. Now I'm thinking about bishop b5. b4, bishop b2. I'm not sure. A5. No, he's clearly better. It's like plus two. Oof. Okay. Yeah. I'm playing on the edge. Though the scene I'm really open is that. Okay. I would just say it's colored bishop endgame, so it's easier to draw. But he knows that it's colored bishop endgame, so he doesn't want it to make it easy for me to draw. Sneaky Fritz! Well, it seems like he shouldn't have made me, right? Somewhere here. I guess, no. This... check. Then coming back to beat. No, he's clearly better. Oopsie doopsie. Oh, now he's just better. A4? So, is the point of me keeping the draw trading and playing like, I don't know, rook d2, rook a5, rook d4, just don't let him go from second? Yeah, seems. No! I don't know how I managed to do it three times today! I'm not sure. I'm going to do this. Here I can take back. Bye bye. Yeah, because I mean I just don't know how. I'm so clumsy to do it three times per one stream. Is it like a world record? Okay. I mean, yeah, I'm basically just not letting him go. Can you go for g5? Rook g5, rook a4, that's a draw. And king g3, I just check. So let's go for g5. Check. Yeah, let's try to be not clumsy. I can try like king g6, rook a6, rook a6, no. I won't. I can, but I think I won't try it. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, you can say I'm cheating, but I think it is fine, because, I mean, come on, I didn't want to do it. Okay, rook a3, should I go behind this pawn? Should I play rook a4? Just rook c4, he'll play like king. F3. Oh well, let's go for it. This king g7. Just slightly better. Okay. Yeah, slightly, okay. It's close. No, let's not take it easy. It's not over yet. I'm just, scared to try. Wait, I can just play king h7, king g7. King h7, like a5, king g7. Can go for rook b6, I guess. Yeah, because what I meant, like king h7, a5, king g7, rook a8, king h7, a6, king g7, he cannot get his king out, and a7, f, rook a4, and that's a theoretical draw. But the scene I'm worried, like king h7, plays a5, king g7, and rook b6, and then he plays a6, and I'm not sure. Maybe I can play a king of 7, king of 3, king e7. I can go rook b7. Yeah, I'm just not sure which strategy to pick. I can like... Oh, let's play king h7. It's clearly better now, it's just better. Like, king a7... No, wait, rook a4, king f3, rook f4... Just rook a8, g7, a6... Rook f4 after a6... Like that. So rook a4. Slightly better. Well, we just came from here, didn't we?
Threefold repetition.
Oh, well, I'm not sure. He says he's clearly better, but okay. A draw is a draw. let's analyze this game. Solve some more puzzles and analyze last round 11 of World Championship match. And I think that's good for today. Yeah, it was actually clearly better. Confused, I played rook a4. Wait. Stupid, so dizzy, making it was like 0, then just plus 3, then 0, then plus 3, then up and down, up and down. So basically, Z's? That was a draw! Fritz, you are a little troll! Yeah, so rook c2, I guess I can delete this variation. I mean, even though it was originally in the game, technically it was not originally in the game because I don't know how I played it. But, oh, wait, here g5 immediately, because g6 I gave him some chance, but he didn't find it. Alright, so that was a cool game. Let's analyze it. This bishop e3, I think it was very equal for a huge while, but then I made a mistake. Yeah, I like this on the edge, knight d5. Basically, bishop d5. So, neck accuracy this, and queen d5 is a blunder, bishop h2, and I'm winning. Yeah, so knight f4. Here, I repeat it. Bishop g5, queen d7, queen d2. Here knight f4 would have been better, but I played h6, which is perfectly fine. Bishop f4 here. Here bishop h3 was interesting. Oh wow. He to take this. Rook f1, check and draw. Aha, makes sense. But okay, I also got a draw only a bit longer. Okay, here bishop here. Queen b6, though queen b6 and next queen b4 would have been better. Just so z bishop on f4 also hangs. Okay, bishop f3. Bishop f3, that's, I mean, I wasn't super worse, I guess. Rook here, this, rook c1. Then here, I don't know, I had some sort of mouse leap. I played rook c2 instead of rook f2. But here you can take back, and I did. Yeah, so basically rook a6, mistake, had to go for g5, interesting, it's still unclear. So king g6, rook a5, it should be a draw, but still. Then rook a6, g6 is a mistake from me, they go for g5 is already an immediate draw. Then a4, I think, king h6, okay, king h4. Yeah, that's a mistake. Let it go for g5, right? Now it says not a mistake. Oh, stockfish! Are you joking? Oh, okay. That's not a mistake. Rook a5. That was a mistake. You had to go for king h4. It's better? Slightly better. When rook b4. Boom. Yeah, it's not sure. If he thinks deeply. Yeah, so basically this, rook g5, rook a4, rook here, this, and rook. But I played, yeah, he didn't take on g5, so this, rook c4. Struggling to find a way to equalize it. I mean, I don't know, I was like worried he will do something like rook a7, king g6, no, maybe I will. I was like this, king g6, a6, king g7, and then he'll start his king march. Ah, so basically I could have checked him, then rook g4, and that's equal. Mm-hmm. Makes sense, otherwise he cannot win. Okay. But then rook f4, and then we just repeated the moves, and Rodrim Grandmaster Fritz. That was a cool game. I'd made a mistake, but okay. I mean, I didn't make a mistake, my mouse made something weird. By mistake, bye-bye. That wasn't a mistake, and that wasn't a mistake. Control. Oh, nice. Now let's solve some puzzles. Rook d8 is interesting, and rook d8, queen f2. And then basically if he plays like, I don't know, queen c2, I have queen f1, and if let's do a rook h3, that's an interesting plan. Rook g8 and then like bishop h3. Interesting. Let's try. Makes sense, and then I play rook g8. Yeah, cool, and then rook h3. And queen g1 mate. Ah, that was cool. Wait, I had this puzzle. I forgot the solution. Oh no! Rook a2. Yes. Yes, bishop c4. No, wait. Literally forgot the solution. Oh no. Yikes. Ay, ay, ay. I think it takes b, rook b6 are not correct. I think, from what I can remember. G takes your bishop c4, I think. Oh, I'm not sure. I really like bishop c4. Maybe I tried it last time, but it wasn't good. Maybe. Yeah, maybe bishop c4 isn't good, I think, because bishop b5, queen b7, a6, queen c7, and yeah. Rook b6, rook b6, a takes b. D takes C. I mean, I guess maybe more chances. Let's go! Imagine we fail in here. That would be funny. I mean, it would be really funny, but not funny at the same time. And just take the bishop. Let's go! I'm pretty sure I didn't have Z's puzzle. So, let's solve it. Bishop 7 is very interesting. And queen 7, rook a5. Queen a6 or queen b5. So, bishop c7. Rook b6, right? Can he stop me? No. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Let's go. Oh, that looks harder. Even though it is more or less on the same difficulty, I guess. It looks much harder. Queen B1. It's interesting. Rook H4 is also interesting. Basically, after Queen B1, Queen D4, Queen G6, I'm pretty sure I like after King F8, I'm like not having a decisive blow. That's the problem, I think, with this variation puzzle. Maybe I don't know, I might try it. Pog. Was bishop f5 on it f5? Ah, bishop f5. 2154, but I have no idea what's correct. Okay, bishop g6. Queen here. Knight f5. Oh, 2468. Okay. I mean, I can easily just take queen b6 and don't care about already sin. Knight h6, King g7, Rook f4. Rook f4 now, but basically rook f, yeah, maybe rook f4 now? No. I don't know. I think I've tried. I just want to say I think I've tried everything which more or less thought. There we go. Okay, queen h7. Yep, now queen h8 and then rook f4. Okay. Nightmare. Okay. Queen h6 is. Nope. Doesn't look too good. Bishop g7, king g7. Bishop h7, king h7. Queen h6, rook f5, g6. Queen c1, king e2, queen e1 mate, king g2, rook f2. He's mating me. Okay, that doesn't look super good, you know? Bishop h7 and queen h6, I don't know. I mean, it looks cool, but it also has queen c1, I guess. Oh, okay, but so that doesn't look cool anymore. Yeah, that doesn't look so cool anymore. Who do I actually play then? You play like b6, queen c1, king g2, and he won. I don't know. Let's go! Let's go! Okay, queen f7, rook f7, bishop b4. Ooh! Queen h6! Queen h6! Is queen h6 good? Okay. I think I'm like one or two moves away from solving this puzzle. Let's go. I mean, queen d6, rook f5. I'm not up any material, so I'm not sure if I'm so good. Bishop b4. Bishop b6. Bishop b7. Bishop b7 is actually interesting. Need to keep that in mind. But then like bishop b5, bishop g8, g8. Bishop b5, a minute, should be very good. Yes. So, bishop g8. Is there any differences though? Bishop b5, knight e5. Bishop g8. I didn't see much difference, you know. Well, I think bishop b5, just so I'm giving him to choose, because bishop g8, you take h, bishop b5, he can take on g8. So I'm basically playing bishop b5. Now I guess just take the queen. And now I think bishop d5 is very, very good move, attacking end on e4 and on b7. No! Whoa! Okay. It was one move away. No. Oopsie. So good puzzle. And then I threw it out the window. Even though the window is closed. yeah, so get into details. Yeah, I don't know, bishop d5 is like knight g4. I didn't get too deep, I didn't get that deep into analyzing. I mean, basically, I think first move gets into mind is g takes f, right? Maybe it is just this? Yeah. Queen g5 and then rook e7 is also looking very good. Now, queen g5 doesn't look good because he can just take my rook, you know? I need to be careful with that. Maybe rook ed6 and rook g8. Interesting. But yes, bishop d1. All of my rooks are just attacked. Wow. Actually, really wow. Because literally everything is under attack. Rook e8. Yeah, rook e8 seems like all the safe moves, kind of. Yeah, because rook attacked, not the rook attacked, everything is attacked. I mean, I guess only this is attacked, but let's say it is everything attacked. So, so it sounds cooler. Boom. What did I calculate? Okay. Score it. Nice. Here I think take with queen. Let's go here, queen h6, I think. King g8, bishop g7, queen g7, queen e6, king h7, queen f5. Queen f5. Queen c8. Yes! Let's go! Nice! Ooh, that was so sweaty when everything was attacked. Well, not literally everything. I just made, tried to make it look like more dramatic, you know? But it went nice. Okay, let's go to Leeches and let's quickly analyze last game of World Championship match there. Oh, wait. Open something wrong. Oops. There you go. So yeah, Magnus won the match already 3 rounds before. Actually, yeah, he had 7.5 points versus 3.5 points, so basically, yeah. Jan again, Jan plays 0-0-1. Jan just makes one blunder, and then he just plays good, and before he plays good, and yeah, because I think round 9, this game was also 0-0-1, right? Yeah, Jan just game of one blunder. Yikes. Here it is. 0-1-1. He makes no inaccuracies but just mistakes and blunders. Okay, that hurts. But okay. So yeah, in the round number 11, it was 0-0-1 for Jan, 3-0-0 for Magnus. Again, no, it actually was Giuso Piano. Look at this. Last round, something new. They developed. It looked similar to two openings in previous games. H3. This. Yeah, here Magnus played d5. Jan answered with d4. Magnus took, Jan took. Rook e4. Only good move. Otherwise, if knight d5, there is rook d4 and Jan is winning. So Magnus found the only good move, rook e4. Then Jan played queen c2, rook f4. And here, Jan shot like g3. Basically, every other move, like rook f6, rook d4, Jan is plus 3.5. I don't know how rook f8 is in top. I guess somehow is. So basically, yeah, g takes f, Jan is winning. But Jan didn't see that after g3, there is d takes e. G takes f, queen g4, this. Yeah, here Magnus had, was plus 8, he had to go for e takes f, queen f2, and then rook d6 with much faster win, while Magnus played knight f5. Then knight h4, in xc, Magnus had to go for queen g4, so he kind of lost the advantage. Though, yeah, I mean, he didn't lose it, technically, but he had much bigger advantage in here, like e2, threats. Jan is basically in Zugzwang and Magnus is completely winning. But again, knight h4, Jan played f takes e. Queen g3, king f1, knight f3, queen f2. Traded queens. Here Magnus Epona, but he has completely winning position. Rook 2 was certain last in xc for Magnus in this match. He had to go for h4, just pushing immediately. That would be their win. Basically, king c6, you push. Then you play f6 or h2. And then you play f6 or h2 again. And can be 2, can be 6 not allowed because like rook b2. Or just g5. Yeah, f6 with the idea of g5 and then g4, g3, g2. But okay, rook c2, rook b3, this. Basically more or less similar happened. Rook b3 here, king a7, queen e7, king a8, king g7, rook b6, and tries to do something and yeah. Queen c5 was the last move of the match, so rook pawn hangs. Jan only way is to protect by rook a6, and Magnus basically can play f5. No, wait, f5 isn't good. Yeah, he can just take, and then queen f4. Yeah, I thought f5 mega Zugzwang, rook cannot move, but there is rook a7, so. No, wait. There was like queen c8, then queen c7. And then you play like in h6 pretty much. That then would be 6, so let's see. Yeah, basically f5 is not so good for Magnus because there's rook a7 for Jan. But okay, Yeah, basically, probably rook a6, queen e3 is easiest. So, yeah. Queen c5 was the last move of the match, and by that, Magnus won round number 11 and won the match. We scored 7.5 to 3.5. Alright, so I'll finish the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then please. Yeah. Thank you for following On Chess on YouTube and on Twitch. And as usual, click the like button and subscribe to me and please continue. And please join at my Discord. If you join my Discord, you'll get notifications on South Stream and Twitch and when I post videos on YouTube. Link in the description. And yeah, bye bye from Cassie. See you tomorrow, same fun, and I'll stay cool.